Who's most likely to spend their money on something useless? Who's most likely to worry on little things? Who's most likely to like studying but didn't get good grades? Who's most likely to be a true friend? Who's most likely to travel? Who's most likely to be the cool kid in their school? Who's most likely to be friends with a lonely person?